Cool.
And imagine what it'll be like here on tomorrow.